away from home. The station, a decade in the making, was built to be the number one gateway to commerce and resources in this quadrant.
What the hell happened here?
The torrents.
lock safety. Finally, the Josiah Six Suites, named to honor the founder of the Six Corporation, houses the workers and families living on Sevastopol, as well as providing executive suites for traveling businessmen.
Julia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marsha Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
This whole damn place is falling apart. That's gotta be the exit up ahead.